What happened in the gym today?
Well, you know, you got the great Diana over here.
Diana, you got robbed your last fight. I thought you won. What happened? They robbed you. They didn't even use a gun.
He's 15 years old.
Wow. Are you really 15? Or are you like some of those fighters that come from other countries?
You know, I'm from Jamaica and I'm really 17. I'm 17.
You're a heavyweight? What's your record?
What's my record?
Zero.
Amateurs?
Zero.
You look like you could fight.
I can fight.
So in the streets, he's like 200 and 0.
Something like that.
You like training with Jerry?
Yeah, cool.
He's a little wild, but he means well.
I'm wild. So, you know, we game recognized game.
Jerry, who's with you today?
White boy.
He looks like his mom right now. White boy, you a good boy? Yeah. I remember when he was a puppy. He looks like he's about to... She had some knee problems, so she's not active.
Yeah. But that's why the water is a little bit lighter. But she has a bad knee.
If Jerry's fighters would listen to him like his dogs, he'd have nothing but champs.
Oh, he got a champ right here.
Hopefully. Listen, heavyweight is where the money is.
No.
Who's your favorite heavyweight right now, and who's your favorite heavyweight in history?
My favorite heavyweight in history, of course, is Mike Tyson.
The GOAT.
And my favorite heavyweight right now would probably be Tyson. What you call it? Fury?
Yeah, Mike Tyson.
Yeah, Tyson Fury.
Anything with the name Tyson?
No.
And me.
Oh, you named Tyson too?
Diago Quilate. He's from Georgia.
That's my guy, though. I've been seeing him. He punched the shit out of that bag.
He can fight. Watch his fight with FR Jog, but they dropped each other back to back.
How you been?
Good, been staying busy, Jack. So who are you working with right now?
With Jerry. You want to interview Jerry?
Yeah. When he comes out, when he's in.
Where is he at? Over there in the corner.
He's working. What's his record now?
He's 7-1.
Good kid. Hard worker.
Looking to be 9-1. No, 8-1, I think. 8-1. Looking to be 9-1.